across here, okay.
Alrighty, Dara, are you ready?
Yep. I had, the ones I had from Array, they were pink. Pink and brown, and then Array, they got broken. And they fit next to, so we replaced them, not same pairs, but the one was cool. And I made a fish for us over there at the ball shop. They were like $100-some range, but I was just thinking, they're jeans.
Yeah, I see what's written on the side, yeah. These are, they look really good when I first got them.
And this morning, I've been about 628, and it's got pictures of my face, and it's really... This is your one. That's our oldest daughter, Jamie. She's the best my age.
Really?
And that's where I work for the wedding.
He's trying to get back with you now?
No, that's not the...
Oh, that's not good, okay.
That was what I was trying to get ready for the wedding.
You don't recognize you right away.
Is that going to be too tight? Thank you. hurt? How's it feel?
Hurt.
On the days he actually fell apart, so he didn't look too bad. This is not broken.
Girl, I can't get rid of it. That's not her over here.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid to
shorter hair than me.
What are you doing?
Are you?
Yeah, she's getting a boycott.
I'm getting a boycott. I'm coming up with shorter hair than me. Oh, man. Don't want my hair. 6 years ago, you could talk me into anything.
Leaving?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks for walking through the video.
Thanks for walking through the video. I didn't mean to, I forgot. I'm sorry.
I wish you were dressed better, but after what you went through, I can understand. Have a good night, dear.
You too. Nice meeting you, sweetheart. Nice meeting you too.
Thank you.
Jane. Thank you.
I guess we can forget about the princess for a while. Following the curve of the cone. I was following the curve of the cone and her crown, so it would give it a little more move. Sorry, I didn't mean to make you laugh.
You can see yourself in the mirror, right? What do you think of so far?
It's short.
But are you liking it? You think the sides are too short? That's where you're going to get your fullness from. Look at that. It looks like twice as thick, not as much as you had before, don't it?
The back is looking forward. You know how thin it looks?
Mm-hmm.
The back is looking a lot forward. Instead of so thin.
So it is a true surprise to you then?
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Straight out there. Sorry.
Yes,
you
can put your hair straightener for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it looks a lot fuller now, though. Looks like you got more hair, don't it? And I gotta get some more hair.
Sure.
Here. Especially wet. She looked like she didn't have much hair at all when she was wet, did she? I got my finger in it. And it ain't leaving.
Well, that's a good thing.
See? I've been cut so many times that sometimes I don't bleed. All that scar tissue where I've been cut before.
Yeah, that's a lot of hair. Girl, you should see the day he cut my hair early this month, the beginning of this month, when he did the first sweep with a razor.
What did we do with that comb?
It went
droop. You had it, you took it from me.
I mean, it dropped and went droop like that onto the floor. That's how much hair came off my head. It was droop. She hit play again or.
Yeah,
resume.
It's recording.
I'm still
out. I'm gonna leave him just. Oh no, I'm gonna take a little piece.
That little piece that's sticking out? I love that comb. Why? I don't know. I guess because on one side it's got the razor and the other side it don't.
Yeah, it does. It's got a texturizing blade on the other side.
So, I like that comb off a lot though. It's like one end that has the other.
See, this side is as much.
Yeah.
Which is what I'm going
to
use.
I was talking about the other side, the one that you was using just to comb it down.
Yeah, all you got to do is comb it and it cuts the hair just by combing.
That's what I used on my head. On the second. That was the comb that you majorly used.
Yeah, I gave her a bob at this point.
Is that what I got?
Yeah. A geo bob.
That's what I had being in this month?
Well, it was up higher in the back, coming longer in the front.
Yeah, the one that you just did this earlier this month.
Yeah. That's what it's called, is a geo bob.
Oh, I didn't know what it was. I just know it was a haircut. And when you cut my hair with that, it said floop onto the floor.
Yeah, her hair weighs a ton. It was real heavy. It hit the floor, it sounded like a piece of wood. When I dropped it, it was like splat.
Really was.
It sounded like a piece of wood hit the floor. And that's how heavy her hair is.
Yeah, just thinking about how much lighter my head felt.
I can imagine.
Felt like I lost 10 pounds.
Nothing's hurting.
Felt like I lost 10 pounds off my head.
Look how
full
that looks.
That's
remarkable. It does look like a lot full there. Not so flat and thin. This down here. Now I'm going to hit this up.
I think you might just need some styling classes. Just give me a hard time. Don't take offense to it.
Who are you giving a hard time to?
You.
Oh, you give me a hard time.
And I need some styling techniques.
Well, I got technique. I just made this right here and I hate that. Anything. This is called freezing. And it's called it for you. what God left me, or left you.
Just a tad early.
You try what it says.
Suppose you make some music.
I did it earlier.
I was saying you picked it up too, somehow went in your house. It's different. I really think it came out. I think it really came out of that part of 219. Because it's people friendly. Mm-hmm. I mean, it came right to me, and then I went to go in the house. So I had to come from that part.
Where was that?
Out there where we live.
What was it?
A cat?
A cat. Oh, a cat. Okay,
I hate cats.
I like cats. I used to have a solid black cat. You remember her from when I was living up on Vernon?
Yeah. Well, I had a blue Russian. I didn't have no problems with her. Like, I could be around her and I didn't change or nothing.
I wish you could have seen that cat. You know what a cat looks like on a Halloween poster with its back arched up and its teeth showing?
Yeah.
Well, my cat, during the Christmas and Thanksgiving, I'd hold out a piece of turkey and she'd look at me and I went, and she hopped up in here and turned around at 180. Had her back arched up, her tail was all hooked up, she had her head cocked sideways and went. It was funny. Oh my God, it was so funny.
I think
you
had
her
do that while I was there before. Just to show me that, I think. What are you doing there?
Skinting it for sensitive skin for ladies. You were a nap on her.
Huh?
To get these nappy hairs off her neck. Shave her neck on her. I thought I was going to do it. Yeah. That's scary now.
The look she gave me. She's like,
I wish that could have
seen. Hey, guess what? Love me. I love music when I'm in a lime job. And believe it or not, you probably won't even feel it.
I got a very light touch with a straight razor.
No, he does. That's not why. He does have a really light touch. He's put a new chain in the back of my head. With the razor when I had the girl's flat top, so all this was shaved, well buzzed, and it took one to do that. So, you really won't feel it. My sister still denies to this day, but she had a knife check in the back of hers. But she denies to this day that she never, ever in her life had a girl's flat top or anything of that nature.
She says she never had shoulder before.
Yeah. And this must, we're talking about my sister that's a year younger than me.
Yeah,
talking about she's never met her. But we've all had it. I feel like you're sitting in a farmer's chair. Mm-hmm. Need a paper towel?
I don't have any paper towels.
Need a towel?
No.
Yeah.
Sometimes I use a wet washer.
Well, where's your rag? That's not this one.
Sorry, I didn't need it.
Yeah, you do. You put it on your hand. Feel funny?
Mm-hmm. Hurt any?
Still scared? Still thinking that's where you died. You ever seen Sweeney Todd? No.
It's never seen a demon barber of Streetless Street.
Okay, like Sweeney Todd, there's a newer version of that with Johnny Depp in it. And he's a mad barber. And he ends up taking a straight blade and ends up cutting his clients' throats.
It's people who done him wrong.
It's for the ones that done him wrong, though.
He's just really in prison for something he didn't do.
You should really watch it.
And the judge
really
took his wife.
It's like a musical.
Yeah, it's Helena Bonham Carter's in it, and she gets her throat slit.
I believe it or not, I actually like that movie. Well, she's got that fluffiness that my mom needs in her hair.
Yeah, but she didn't have it before.
No, she didn't. It's the same fluffiness my mom needs in hers.
If you didn't know this was a straight razor, you wouldn't think it, would you?
I don't know. That's a straight razor. Just you don't forget that hair on. Talk to Red about her getting her head shaved.
Hmm?
Red. My cousin's girlfriend. It's the name she goes by.
Is her name Lily?
No. I don't know her real name.
Ask if it's Lily. Because I know a girl named Lily that she didn't like the name Lily. It was named after her grandmother.
Yeah.
She always went by Red. When I lived over on Crescent Street, I used to do her hair and her other girlfriend's hair, Melanie. I would love to see Melanie again because she looks super hot with short hair. She's real skinny, got big eyes, and when it's short, it makes her eyes look bigger. Oh, she's beautiful. Beautiful girl. Your butterfly and your tattoos will show her a good map. Okay. I'm supposed to be picking you up now. Put me back on here. There we go. Good. Now tell me if it starts to hurt or burn at any time. Hurting? Feel good? I'll say so, Dan.
Yeah.
Where are you, man? Look at all that mess. That came off just your little neck on there. There's a bunch in there you can't see for the phone.
It's never been shaved before. I've never been this short before.
Never had your neck shaved?
No.
Was it a tree?
Yeah. Believe it or not, we sit in this house every week just get our neck shaved. Oh, it was just about every week we go to get our neck shaved.
That's what irritated me about Faye. She says she never had her hair short before.
She used to go with me every week to this house.
And then
we used to try to go every other day to his house and get our neck shaved. And they paid no chance to their shave.
Every single time I went to their house, Faye would be like, shave my neck. Every time. And it might only be a day or so.
Yeah, we always try to go out and get our neck shaved. And they'd be like, there's nothing to shave. So we would.
Alrighty.
What are you looking for?
Okay, I'll give this to you in case there's some other places. Yeah. That's what I said, I'll give that to you to do. I just got the average place without trying to overstep the bounds. Okay. I'm not going to do one more thing. Can you get back? Oh, back. There you go. Not that far. Oh, right there.
Hi. Something in there.
You got some curl in your veins now, that's aggravating. That's easy to take care of.
Alright.
No, come on. Low drop. Low drop. Oh, and in case you're scared, these have holes in them for texture or finishing, so they don't cut every strand, they just cut some of certain pieces.
I like the cut scissors too. From Scissors Rock.
Here you go.
Think I'm going to get ready to cut off?
I'm just in a garbage can while I blow them bangs down real quick. Okay, when you first got here, your complaint was that your hair was fine, very fine. Mm-hmm. And you wanted it to look fuller. And that's why you agreed to a surprise haircut. And I told you I'm kind of a perfectionist.
Yeah, I get some stragglers.
Sorry.
I just took a blow dryer. You can do it off.
I can't hide in
my hair no more.
No, that was the point. Okay, now, jump up.
I got the floor.
I do want a picture of her like this. Don't just sit down there and relax. I'm going to take a snapshot of you.
Oh, man, I'll do it. Work this thing and I'll stop it.